part 3 of the WWE 2K14. Let me show you. Bam! It's the last episode, people, so today. If you guys ready for this game, you know I'll be ready for it. And today, I'm going to play as Cody Rhodes, and I am good with Cody Rhodes. I'm not good with Jericho. So today, we're going to be the one of the players. And you know what? After that, we're going to play Assassin's Creed, Lyra Creation. I'll be done with WWE 2K14. You know, I'm good at it. So today, we're going to pick Cody Rhodes. I'm going to sit down on my game chair. And you know what? It's all of them. See? Just look up. Alright. If I pick one of the greatest stage ball at WrestleMania, this heat is going, it's going down to date. And I'm not going to play great. We're not going to play great. So we're going outside. And you know what? I'm not going outside. I don't know what we're going to pick. Look at that, see? One's a blue side, one's a white side. Alright, alright, so we're recording this. I'm going to upload it.
Introducing the challenger, from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 223 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Whether you like it or not. And there's the elbow. That
162K.
Cody Rhodes is a
I have a strong feeling
that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Oh,
and he got dropped.
And so I was happy to get involved then. It won't play that either. So I think,
you know, it's very rare for someone to come along with as much raw talent as Cody Rhodes.
I can't play online, but I can't play on the real game. So I was like, I can't do that. So I got pissed off for once.
What an incredible suplex. Keep your eye on this one. Incoming! He's not exactly popping up to his feet here. Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? And he has the drop kick. What is that?
I haven't recorded no videos on my sense
of championship on the line.
You know, like, I record.
There's a reversal there. You hear how it's left connected?
You know, all of us between
Chris Jericho is so smug and arrogant. You know, Jericho's a guy that doesn't think the sun's at the center of the solar system. He thinks he is.
You know, the game's kind of awesome.
But the championship...
Sorry about that, guys.
But still, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Oh, man! How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Rhodes is headed up top again. Oh, this is nuts! I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Ouch! Watch it! Oh, perfectly executed. What a great time we had last night, King, at the Hall of Fame ceremony. Oh, yeah. It was so great seeing all those memorable legends again. I can't wait to see who gets inducted next year. Telegraphed and Cody reverses. And there's some more emotion on display. The championship hangs in the balance. And there's a stiff clothesline. And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Oh, this isn't good. Look at that. What a kick by Rhodes. Talk about having a bad headache. He's setting up.
Here it goes. One.
Here we go. This is what WrestleMania's all about, ladies and gentlemen. That's the winner.
Two.
No, somehow.
How did they even help it at all? Come on.
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so. Look out! Man, here's the win, and Jericho gets out.
Oh,
Cody Rhodes, one of the truly great young and up-and-coming superstars in WWE.
Yes! Let's score the pin!
Hooking away. No!
No!
What is keeping them going? What a competitor! Chris Jericho refuses to give up.
The flips.
There's the pin. Chris is still in this. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. And again, Cody wins to the top.
Right.
Tremendous action in this match.
Come on.
Two, three,
we score, man!
He did it! The winner!
Yes! Yes! You're champion!
You're the winner and new WWE champion, Cody Rhodes!
Peace out, people.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen.